Hello guys, today you are measuring the main engine cylinder liner. So this cylinder liner inside diameter is 500 mm, and then we set the cylinder measuring tools to 503. So now we are moving forward and backward to check that we are in the center of this cylinder liner. So how to identify when you are in the center of the cylinder liner? So we have to check first the wheels on this measuring tools, that during moving forward and moving backward, the two wheels on this measuring tools is turned together, meaning you are in the center of the cylinder liner, and this guide tools to be fixed properly. And then again, you have to move forward and move backward, that the two wheels is turned together. And then you check the small pointer, guys. Then the moving forward, the small pointer is going 0 to 1, and you mean when moving backward, the small pointer is moving between 1 and 2, and then the big pointer is moving counterclockwise. So like this, guys, you have to check the actual reading. So the peak point of the big pointer is to be checked, and then the small pointer is to be checked. So like for example this, guys, you have to read the actual reading on this cylinder liner upper part. So the peak point of the big pointer is number 47, and then the small pointer is between 1 and 2, meaning the actual measurement of this upper part of the cylinder liner is 1.47. So meaning if the bore is 500 mm and the measuring tools is 503 to be set, then 503 minus 1.47, so the actual reading, guys, for the measurement is 501.53. so that is the actual measurement, 501.53, and then you have a wear down of 1.53, or the upper part of the cylinder liner. So you have to double check, guys, every time during moving forward and moving backward, the small pointer and the peak point of the big pointer and the two wheels is turned together. So thank you very much, guys, for watching.